Let's see if I can make and throw an ice cream blindfolded.
I've done this before and I did pretty well, so let's see how well I can do it this time.
I scooped out some coffee ice cream. Now let's go find the stone so we can chop, fold some Oreos into
it. I'm honestly pretty impressed by my memory right here. I could just feel around and figure out my way, and it really was not as hard as I was expecting.
Once we found our two Oreos, it's time to throw those on top of the ice cream, and then we get to start chop, folding this all together. This is the part where my muscle memory really came into play. You can tell how comfortable I am. I'm just not even thinking. My body's just going. Once we've hugged that into a ball and then we finally find it again, it's time to go ahead and throw it up into our cup. This is the part that I was most nervous for, but once again, my muscle memory took over and I threw it up and perfectly landed it in the cup. I guess this is what I get for years and years of practice. I can't believe I've been almost making ice cream for 10 years. Now,